This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
Ah, Alfheim. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves...
Who's fighting over the light? That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times? It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. The fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it. You make quite a formidable duo.
This up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the Dark Elves, right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here now for a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference, and they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another color. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad. one more for the collection. Another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Yeah! Father! You have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen, she locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
If she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's going to watch your back?
Yeah.
see something down there.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Focus up, boy.
That'd be tougher.